Finally, Sam, do you have any 3 specific tips for job seekers in order to elevate their job search strategy?
Okay, I think first and foremost, when it comes to job seeking, the very first thing to really consider is be really prepared. I mean, as old school or cliche as it sounds, I realized that a lot of candidates, at least when I was in HR, when I was in corporate HR, I realized that a lot of people are not exactly prepared, right? They don't do enough research. They don't speak with enough people. They don't find out enough about organization or even the hiring manager. I think that's really important because you want to come prepared and show that you are really interested about the job and really understand that how can you frame your message to make yourself more valuable. So that's the first thing, being really prepared, right? Mm-hmm. Second thing is then, following up from that, is be an active listener. So many people might think that, hey, I prepare a lot of stuff, which means that I have a toolkit, a full suite of information, I need to blast everything out, right? But that's not the case. When I say being prepared is to first understand the background, to understand what you have to say or what you want to observe and ask in that sense. So by being an active listener, what's important is to then understand where the recruiter is coming from or where the hiring manager is coming from. Because by understanding it and having all your research behind you, you can then reframe and frame your message, position in a way where it makes the most sense, and to showcase that, hey, you are the candidate. So that's really important as well. And a final tip, I think, following up from what we have discussed over the past few episodes, really building a strong personal brand is something that is increasingly important that I can't emphasize enough, right? Because like I said, the candidate, or rather the talent market, is really, really crowded. And for you to stand out, to even get that interview, I think the personal branding part really is important. And the ultimate goal for a job seeker is this. It's not you going out to hand your CV to different companies and apply, but rather for people to come to you because your personal brand is so strong and for people to think about you whenever they think about candidates in a space, whether it's digital marketing, whether it's data analytics, HR, whatever it is. So hopefully these 3 tips help your job seekers out there. And yeah, all the best, man.
Yeah. Again, thank you, Sam, for those tips, and thank you for taking the time to interview you. And for the audience listening, if you have any other tips for job seekers, again, please leave it in the comment section. Subscribe to the channel, reach us to our social media platforms, mine or Sam, are included in the description. And tune in next time for another great interview I'm preparing for you. And with that, thank you, Sam, and hope we can meet another time. Bye.
Likewise. See you. Bye-bye.